And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Even though it was cold first thing in the morning, as promised, spring-like conditions overspread the area. Temperatures warmed quickly. Friday has the potential to be warmer than it was today. There you can see the southwest corner of the state. Vicksburg, Natchez, middle 70s, low 70s elsewhere. And then you get further off to the northeast. Remember, we have that polar jet stream with northwest flow, a little bit cooler. And you can see the cooler temperatures up through the Tennessee and Ohio valleys. Again, though, that is moving to the northeast, and warmer weather continues to spread our way. Look at these temperatures over Texas, 70s, 80s in West Texas. I don't think we'll see temperatures up in the 80s, but temperatures should be well up in the 70s tomorrow. Over the weekend, warm temperatures continue, but it looks like we will be dealing with some cloud cover. I'll explain that coming up. So there it is, the polar jet stream on the north side of that, the coldest temperatures, and that is retreating to the northeast. Nice southerly flow of air will continue tonight and tomorrow. Lots of sunshine. Low temperatures this morning in the 30s. Tomorrow morning, 10 to 15 degrees warmer. A little bit cooler in the eastern part of the state, but I'm looking for generally between 45 and 54 lows. And here you go tomorrow, middle and upper 70s area-wide, warming sunshine and a light breeze out of the south. So certainly the spring preview continues. But I'll tell you what, with this persistent southerly flow, eventually we'll get some low-level moisture. And some of that will get trapped close to the surface, and that should lead to some cloud cover. Saturday starts off cloudy. The sun tries to break through, and then we'll do it again on Sunday. And by late Sunday night and Monday, a cold front will be headed our way. That will be our next chance of significant rain. Look at the clear skies and sunshine for tomorrow afternoon, and then bam, with the southerly flow, look how those low clouds develop overnight. And then through the day on Saturday, holes in the clouds. So I think we'll see some breaks of sunshine, but looks like Thursday and Friday, probably the most spectacular days with almost full sunshine from start to finish. It does look like a lot of cloud cover over the weekend, but rain chances of significance hold off till late weekend. Comfortable temperatures, 47. Tomorrow, 77. South wind, 10 to 15. A little bit strong in the afternoon. 54. Will be clear early tomorrow night, and then after midnight, clouds develop. For Saturday, mostly cloudy, but warm temperatures continue. We do have rain chances Sunday night into Monday. Temperatures next week, not quite as warm, but still not bad.